The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
The WWE Universe just exploded!
Introducing the participants. First, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, Christian! Introducing the individual who drew number two from New York City, weighing in at 290 pounds, Brad Shaw.
A life-changing opportunity, but an incredible obstacle.
Remember the rules of a Royal Rumble match. You eliminate someone when you toss them over the top rope and both feet hit the floor. The last person standing will be the winner of the Royal Rumble and have their name etched in history.
Go, go, go! Come on, let's go!
This is a match he's craved for quite some time. He's ready and raring to go.
When you go over the top rope and both of your feet hit the floor.
These first two superstars have their work cut out for them tonight. Definitely not an enviable position to be in.
But ideally, they're gonna have a long night ahead of them.
What a spine buster!
Simple but effective side headlock takeover. Tremendous pressure on the head and neck.
Wrenching the arm. Driven all the way down for a European arm breaker.
Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg.
Looks like they're looking for a clover leaf.
Into a backbreaker. Fantastic.
JBL not looking himself right now.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
We could have an elimination here.
Gentlemen, business is about to pick up.
In the corner now. Bulldog! He switches it back around. Finn gets stopped in his tracks.
Guys, it's almost time for your next competitor.
Oh, Balor with the counter.
Knees meet face.
Oh,
look who it is.
Oh, weakening the leg here.
Scouted.
Looking for the suplex.
Suplex. He turns it around on Loomis.
Big time spine buster. Good lead to a big time win. Series of punches and chops.
Connects.
treating the torso to yet another attack.
Here comes AJ Styles.
This match is about to get phenomenal. And did you hear the impact of that?
Ooh, play the elbow, counters that.
Placing them into the corner.
Balor with the kick, Balor on the move. Basement drop kick finds the mark.
Here.
Who's this gonna be?
He's burying elbows in the midsection. Driving with a big shot attack. Look who it is!
And Balor has been eliminated.
Just listen to the crowd.
Turned that one around.
Oh, no!
To the face. What a redirect. Fends off the attack with an elbow. We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
Seeing an answer for every move attempted. That kick will stop you in your tracks. Continuing to work on the arm with a carefully measured knee drop. Rolling neck snap. Oh, just stomping down. And another attack to a weakened leg. Big time atomic drop.
That'll have you walking funny.
Now he's been put on the defensive. Flashback. Oh, who's coming out next? Beautiful takedown.
On the left knee. He's trying to fight. He's trying to break out. It does it.
There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here. himself from attacks to that area.
Terrible position to be in here.
This could be it. Elimination time.
And look at this.
And now a series of stomps and kicks.
Right in the breadbasket.
Mr. McMahon has lost all momentum. A series of disabling maneuvers from Khan.
That's it. Mr. McMahon has been eliminated.
Who's it going to be, fellas?
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity. Attack your opponent.
And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Catches the leg.
Uh-oh.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time. Deep arm drag.
Smash, nothing fancy.
Anderson.
Boom! Rocket kick.
For the crowd and get back into the fight. He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
Get ready. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Nose.
Oh!
shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
Anderson showing zero.
Anderson with the goose.
A possible elimination in progress.
To the swift chop block. Ball a step ahead.
Gets tossed.
An overbearing amount of offense against Farouk here.
I can't dispute Anderson's strategy right now.
We're moments away from yet another gladiator entering the Rumble.
Farouk's finally able to slow all that incoming offense.
He still has more work to do to get this fully in his favor.
And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got one.
Laid out with a power slam.
Over and over again, getting beaten down with force.
Nothing he can do. Big time power slam.
Authority has been established right now.
Oh, what a kick.
Down to
opponent. And a double axe handle smash.
Continuous attacks from Farouk's arsenal.
Roman keeps getting cut off at the pass.
No, don't do that.
Clothesline. So effective. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Does not stop blows.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And
trouble now.
Oh man, when you're that banged up in a rumble, you've got a huge target painted on your back.
Close line.
Up into the fireman's carry.
And bang. Oh, shoulder to the gut. And
This could be it.
He knows how to avoid contact.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Get ready.
Oh, this is going to be ugly. This isn't going to be good.
John Cena has been eliminated.
Coming in hot.
Definitely something to prove here, Byron. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Oh, he knew what was coming.
Caught with a punch.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
Stops the attack with a hit to the gut.
Sequence of reversals there.
Picture.
Trapping the arm.
Vicious stomp to the hand.
And finds a counter.
Up into the fireman's carry.
And magic. Defiant counter to Reigns. Something in the corner.
Shoulder to the stomach.
We're about to get another one.
Or a pump handle. Pump handle coming. Pump handle suplex. And here's Kevin Owens.
Denied with an elbow.
Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg. Fires back with a crucial elbow.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Setting up for it, looks like
a power bomb.
No, don't do this.
Kevin Owens has been eliminated.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
We're about to get another one. Roman Reigns saying this is not the WWE Universe. This is Roman's Universe.
Here he is, and he's geared up.
I would get out of his way if I were in the ring.
Forearm to the jaw.
Lined him up. Boom.
And a Oof. Stop to the gut, too.
Tossed into the corner.
Getting ready to send one over.
Returning fire.
Crafty way to get out of harm there.
Ooh, harsh kick. What a counter.
Defensive elbow to the gut ends that. Ooh, neck breaker.
Here they come.
Ooh, bang!
Both exchange that for a powerbomb. Reigns comes up short on that attack. Quick takedown there.
Just pinning the arm down and then
dropping the knee for more punishment.
Yeah. What a reversal by Reigns.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Averts the attack.
Oh, man, face first.
Wow. Springboard attack.
Able to give him the slip.
Well placed elbow to break up the maneuver.
Here we go.
Behind it.
Boom! It's okay, they weren't that pretty anyway.
And what a maneuver we just saw there.
Oh, what a plex.
Setting him up for the
superstar is this gonna be?
Look at Brock's face after that. It's becoming an absolute mess.
Oh, jeez. Nasty kick to the face.
And an elbow drop, too.
Here they come.
Slipped out of the way.
Caught with a neck breaker.
What a shot.
Up into the fireman's carry.
Caught an elbow to the gut for that effort.
Elbow!
swinging the elbow to halt the offense.
Oh, turn down the lights. Kick everybody out. Lesnar with a well-timed shot.
Vicious right forearm.
Setting up neckbreaker position.
Oh, forearm to the back. Protect that region or the lights can go out fast.
Is
an elimination here.
Which superstar is this going to be?
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex!
Launched. Well-placed punch. Ugly, but effective response.
Well-timed counter on Edge.
Edge predicted that one.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Graceful impact. Here it comes.
The beast is coming again.
Cuts him off. Well, who's coming out next? Who is it?
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Textbook jump.
for it. It looks like a power slam.
Some tough hits now.
Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point.
Elbow right to the breadbasket for their troubles.
Shot in the face gets them out of that spot.
Set up for the side rushing leg sweep. And that's gonna impair Brock even more.
shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
Put it in the corner now.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Big punch finds its mark.
This was the perfect conclusion to a truly exhilarating Royal Rumble match. They have just stamped their ticket to the main event, WrestleMania.
Defying the odds, accomplishing the seemingly impossible, that's what elimination matches are all about.